On the day you came into this world, that day was all the time in the world. Day one, a whole span of a life, and only one sun had ever set on a night, because we had no memories, at least none that I can see. We come here with a dream. A little time is all I need. And on the day we turned 21, we're now 7,600 setting suns, and each day seems to get brighter and better. And at that age I thought I'd live forever, because I was young and I was having all the fun for me, chasing my dreams. It was a time for living free. Turned 42, I start thinking about all I still want to do. I've had thousands of hours and chances to do them. Do dreams disappear if I don't get to them today? Are these my best days, or am I only halfway to living my dreams? Time be kind to me. And if there's a day I turn 65, will I be cashing it in? Will I finally retire and be who I'm supposed to be? Or will I have to keep working to make my ends meet with my aches and my pains to deal with? I lost friends and I never found Jesus. Thank God I still have my dreams. Time is all I need. Turn 101, that'll be more than 36,000 rising suns. And I'll rise if I can, and I'll dance my old dance. I imagine I'll probably hike up my pants, cause I've learned how death's always there at our ankles, teasing us, teaching us how to be grateful. Cause days are now about how well we live them, how much we've loved, and how much we've given away. Before we're history, a day is now a century, and I'm ready to dream a new dream. A little time is all I need.